Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And Sariputta was there also. He was a scientist, and he also had a PhD. So the community was, we didn't really have any use for any PhDs there. Because all we need was farm workers. So they gave him the job of digging holes in the ground with posts in so he could make fences for cows. So he was digging holes, putting posts in, like that. And then one devotee said to the community leader, "You know, this devotee is a PhD." And my community leader said, "Yes, he's a PhD, post-hole digger."